Got a silver lance. Looks like none of these fools have a ranged weapon. So this guy's probably gonna go for Lucius. A little worrying. Okay, more speed. Let's see if he can resist going after a mage with a long-distance tome equipped, or Merlinus even. Nice. No, he could not. Better him than Lucius. Ooh, another crit. Good job, Raven.
Thank you.
You're just a critting machine at the moment, Raven. Oh yeah, I weakened him with bolting, I forgot about that. Seriously? Two dead level ups? He's supposed to have decent strength and defense growths as well. It's just sad. Okay, nicely done, Knaus. There he goes again. Okay, good. His sword skill is capped. Ooh, he does not have a ranged weapon of any kind. Dang. He only has a light brand. faster than a Swordmaster, Hector? Impressive. Nice. That's Littany. That's a new ring for Nils. Turn 6 at the moment. Okay, more archers on the way. There you go, all better sane. That got us a talisman. And enemy's turn again. Wow, that's quite a distance. Thank you. this guy comes over, we definitely don't want to be in range of his Devil's Axe, just in case. So we need to be just out of his range to lure him into using his bow. And that got us Renault the Bishop as another unit. If you don't get to this this little area here within a certain amount of turns, he actually gets annoyed by all the noise going on and he runs off. That had no chance of hitting me. Alright, here come the reinforcements. Thank you. good. Interesting. And after Sane instead. He hit. He did a whopping 10 damage. I really did not want to lure all these dudes here over to Heath. Those were supposed to be going towards my lords. Turn 9. So far, so good. Don't need to move anybody else at the moment. Oh man. Here comes the big wave of reinforcements. Let's get them. These guys are going to have the generals to deal with, so they'll have plenty of experience points incoming. Thank you. Please, not another dead level up. Thank you. Two dead level ups on Heath. I can't believe that. That's such a shame. Three dead level ups on Heath. Oh wow, you actually have a Fimbulvetr tome? That's surprising. He's at least caught up in levels with Lynn and Elliewood now.